everyone, welcome back to a brand new video on Marvel Avengers Academy. I gotta say, I really took my time with this, if you're wondering. You know, Star-Lord has been sitting there for the longest time, and, you know, he has that thing, which essentially says, hey, Star, you can unlock Star-Lord, but I've been really taking my sweet time with this, and, you know, just sitting here, I don't know, I mean, obviously, I can unlock Star-Lord. I wanted to go over some stuff, apparently, that... You know, when I was doing the video for one of the characters, and where is this character? Come on, where are you? The character I bought, which is Yondu, he didn't say anything, and that's because the, I don't know, maybe the files didn't load or whatever happened, or if it wasn't, maybe it wasn't there when I bought it, because, you know, I kind of did the video right away, right? Maybe it wasn't ready or something. So, I need to find Yondu, and we're going to take a look at Yondu.
I ain't as innocent as I look.
All right, so we do have some sound now, and I gotta say that he sounds really, really weird.
You put your finger on me one more time, and it just might end up in a pawn shop.
Hold on.
Point me in the direction of the nearest trinket shop. Well, I'll be. Smells like treasure. Or maybe it's just me. This is a mighty nice telephone. I'm the captain of this here ship. I know, I got a beautiful smile. You ain't got to stare. Where's a Ravager have to go to get a drink around here? We got a code. I mean, I break it all the time, but still. I don't think you're getting the point. I can help you with that. What? You think you're captain now? You have any idea what I could get for you on the black market? I hope you got a better idea, because that's downright dumb.
Hulk is getting pumped!
I don't think you're getting the point. I can help you with that. Point me in the direction of the nearest trinket shop.
Oh my god, there's so many speeches!
We got a code. I mean, I bring...
Alright, finally we're looping. I gotta say, there was so many speeches. Let me try to listen to someone else. Because I feel like they're using different microphones. Competent person on my side. I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just me, but I just kind of get the feeling that they use a different microphone, so there's a different kind of bass feel to it. I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just me. But anyways, that was Yondu, and I wanted to go over him because the first time it didn't work. So he does have some voice. Unfortunately, the first time around it didn't work. So we just taking a look at it.
You think you're captain now?
Yeah, I think they used a different mic. That's what I feel anyways. I don't know. I mean, I could be entirely wrong. Let's go over here. Here is Star-Lord. And, you know, he's been sleeping here just in this pod for a very long time. And I do have enough to unlock him. But, you know, I've been super lazy. Let's open the pod and see what happens. Alright, Star-Lord has been, you know, unleashed onto the world, and, you know, his smile is a killer smile. I gotta say that he reminds me of, he has that smirk that reminds me of the Guardians of the Galaxy animated series. I just watched it. In fact, we were looking at, well, I'm not sure if you guys watched it. Basically, if you do follow the series, we're up to where Star-Lord and his father, and then, of course, what happened was that they were looking for a cosmic seed and stuff like that. And then Star-Lord took off with his old plane, which had artificial AI, which is a female. Oh, gosh. It was just pretty crazy. Anyways, you're a Star-Lord? You've heard of me? No, but your classmates. All right. Anyways, let's go over here. And we gotten some of those. Here's Star-Lord. We unlocked his pod, and it looks like, gosh, we need to do all this thing. This hurts a bit.
I didn't do it.
But hey, we can actually still take a look at what he says, right? Even though I don't have these things, we can still take a look at what he says. Let me just finish going into battle first. I'm going to put... All right, so that's a low probability. Let's remove that. All right, so this is high. Yeah, let's go into battle then. Yondu. He's gonna take on two. Oh yeah, he is good. Ouch. Look at that, we took on two Chitauri enemies. So we gotten something there for Star-Lord.
Can I just go to one planet where somebody doesn't try to kill me?
Alright, we will take a look at Star-Lord in a bit. But I just wanted to go over some of these things. Cassettes, tape, nebula.
Who's this Nick Fury? And why does he think he can steal my...
You can trust me almost all of the time.
Right. You know, Star-Lord is... You know, yeah, Star-Lord is probably the most... one of the most... undependable person,
aliens.
Let's just say that.
Am I right?
Aliens, yeah, you're pretty much right. Defeat Chitauri. I don't think Yondu needs to heal. I mean, I don't get why, you know, Yondu.
I miss that earth smell.
All right, Gamora. Now let's see how much it costs to heal. Oh, wow. We have large med pack. Well, that's good. I mean, I guess Yondu can heal now, right? Fully healed. There we go. All right, let's do this. Yeah, we have a high chance of winning this battle.
Aliens tell me I'm an excellent dancer, I think.
All right, who is the...
Sometimes I don't really know what they're saying.
Who is the strongest? This one gives one, and it gives one of those things. Oh, you need Star-Lord to fight that? Oh, well, that stinks.
That's
all right,
my
anyways.
Jam.
That's my jam. Let's go into minion. Select Yondu. And he's going to shoot them down. Yondu is going to do this. He's... I don't know. He usually uses his whistle, right? You know, or the... Yeah, he does a whistle and then the flute flies around. Unfortunately, that's not happening here. I don't know why. He's punching. He's actually punching. Anyways, let's take a look at Star-Lord. Or let's listen to what he has to say.
Nice. It's hard work guarding a whole galaxy. You gotta feel the music.
Yeah, you could... You gotta feel the music and you could see him dancing like that.
People call me Star-Lord. I'm being serious. Some people call me that. Let's go. Dance off right now. That's cool, man. Where's my headphones? Oh, on my head. Where's my headphones? Oh, on my head. You gotta feel the music. It's hard work guarding a whole galaxy. I miss that earth smell. I didn't do it. Let's go. Dance off right now. You can trust me almost all of the time. That's my jam. Aliens tell me I'm an excellent dancer, I think. That's cool, man.
Alright, so, actually, one of the things about the voices, you know, if you watched Guardians of the Galaxy, the animated series, that one had a very, very high pitch at the same time. I don't know. I mean, it just had a very high-pitched voice that, at first, I didn't like it all, obviously, but... You know, I've actually grown used to it because of how whiny it is, kind of. Especially the character in that show. If you haven't watched it, then, of course, I highly recommend you do watch it. That is Guardians of the Galaxy, the animated series. And I think it's a pretty good series. And, you know, at first I had a slight problem listening to how his voice was. But in the end, you know, it fit his character, especially if you watch what he does, especially, you know, when I'm listening to this, it's kind of weird like that as well, because what I feel like, I don't know, I feel like he's not as whiny as the one in the show, and I think he should have that kind of feel, though. But anyways, let's end that. It looks like we've gotten something there, and I guess we might as well just focus on some of the quests. Even though they're not that big, obviously. Collect them from... Alright. So we can't unlock that yet, unfortunately. Nova Blast Arcade. Alright. I guess we might as well continue to buy these things. That's gonna take a while. A long while. The cassette tapes. Sometimes I can't tell the difference between the... purple gems and the blue gem. They look so familiar. I'm just buying it. And all of a sudden, next thing you know. So you have to buy the previous one to unlock the ones at the end, which is unfortunate because, hey, if I don't have enough, that's going to be horrible. How much is this? I can't believe they hidden it after. Well, that kind of stinks. Anyways, I'm going to focus on getting some of the batteries. Is that done? Oh yeah, this is going to be quick if Hulk is always the one that's going to give me the batteries. Of course, we are still working on Captain America. But anyways, I just want to unlock Star-Lord and start his quest.
Don't call me Star-Lord.
And
I'm being serious.
That is about it for this video. Anyways, that is Star Wars in Marvel Avengers Academy. We're going to unlock it on my own time as I get the cassette, of course, the good luck charm, and the blaster ammo, which should be relatively easy. I thought it was those blaster ammos? They look like batteries, especially with the lightning stuff. Anyways, that is Star-Lord's, if you're wondering what he said, his voice packs and stuff like that in the game.
No one can Hulk learn new stuff.